You don't know how to play music through your mic using Voicemeeter. I can fix that. All right, first things first. We're gonna set up Voicemeeter to be your default audio interface. So what that means is when sound is coming into your computer or sound is going out of your computer, it gets routed through Voicemeeter first. So in the bottom right, you wanna right click this speaker and then click sounds. Once this window is open, you wanna pay attention to two tabs, the playback tab for sound that's coming into your computer and then the recording tab for sound that's going out, like me talking into this mic right now. So click on the playback tab and scroll down until you see VB Audio Voicemeeter Vio. Click that and set it as your default device. What this does is any sound that's coming into your computer, it sends it specifically to this Voicemeeter channel. This Voicemeeter channel is located right here. For all the audio coming into your computer, this Voicemeeter channel is located right here. Then you want to click on this VB Audio Voicemeeter Aux Vio, and then click this drop down box and click default communication device. What this does is take any chat from programs like Discord or your Xbox app, so all your friends chatting, and it sends that specifically to this Voicemeeter channel. This Voicemeeter channel is located right here. Now you wanna go over to your recording tab. So click on your recording tab and scroll all the way down to Voicemeeter Output, VB Audio Voicemeeter Vio. Click on that and set it as your default device. This sets up this Voicemeeter channel as your default device for pushing audio out. This channel is located right here. It's called or referenced as B1. So it's right here. This channel is right here. So now let's hop into Voicemeeter and we're going to set up your listening device. So your listening device is like your headphones or your speakers. So you use one of these channels right here, A1 through A5 in the hardware out section. So I'm going to click on A1 and right now I have my GoXLR Mini selected because that's my listening device. You're going to have a different device. So whatever your headphones are when you plug it in, it's going to be a different device. Just click on it in this section. Also, you see how this says MME and this says WDM. This is just different ways to process your audio. So if you're hearing any staticky, any crackling or anything like that, just choose the other one. If you're using WDM, just choose MME. Now we need to set up your microphone. So go over to hardware input on the left and then click this drop-down box and then choose your microphone. And the same premise applies over here. After you choose it, now you need to start routing your audio because all of your audio is going into Voicemeeter right now, but you're still not gonna be able to hear it and you're still not gonna be able to push out any of your sound. So in this Voicemeeter Vio, in this channel right here, remember all of your desktop applications are sending sound to this channel and all of your chat and stuff is getting sent to this channel. So what you wanna do to be able to hear all of this stuff is to send all the audio that's going into this channel to your ears, which is the hardware out stuff. So all you have to do is click on A1 after you selected your device in A1, and then it'll route that stuff through. So when it's highlighted like this green, that means it's sending that sound from this channel to A1. Now you wanna send your microphone stuff to your output. So your microphone is in this channel and you wanna send it to B1 because remember in that recording tab that we saw earlier, B1 was the output. So you send it to B1. The same premise applies right here when you're sending music to your voice channel because your voice channel is B1. So now when you're playing music, like if you're on Google Chrome and you're listening to YouTube, you just have to click B1 right here and play your music and it'll send it to B1, which is your recording tab chat output. So then everybody will be able to hear it. So I'm gonna show you this example. Let's go to Spotify and Harris Heller has a whole bunch of copyright-free music. So we're going to go to Stream Beats and we're going to play Ambient Gold. But we're going to look at my B1 because my B1 is where all of my sound is going. What I'm going to do is I'm going to play it without sending it to my Voicemeeter output, which is B1. And then I'm going to play it by sending it to B1. And then you're going to hear it. So here goes without B1. And as you see, you don't hear anything. It's playing 4, 5, 6. You don't hear anything. But now when I click on B1, we're going to wait until the sound levels over here in B1 go down. And then when I click play, you can actually hear the sound. So that is how you play songs through Voicemeeter so everyone can hear it. And just so I can show you another example, let me hop into Discord. You can see that when I talk, it's highlighted green. And when I stop, it's not highlighted anymore. And then when we hop over into Voicemeeter, you can see that the music is still playing in my desktop audio channel, but it's not being sent to B, which is my output channel. And when I stop talking on the right side, you see that the fader just goes down. Now I'm going to send audio through B1, and then you'll see that the green stays highlighted. And when I click off of it, it stopped because I wasn't sending any audio to the output. And that's how you play music through Voicemeeter. Subscribe for more, comment what you'd like to see next, and thanks for watching.